Local cases of the coronavirus involve people in their early 20s to late 80s, a wide range. And in order to stop the spread to even more people, San Diego County is now imposing new restrictions. No gatherings of 50 or more people, but officials are really hoping we say no to any gatherings of any amount of people unless absolutely necessary.
Nobody needs to have gatherings for St. Patrick's Day. These are the types of things that we are asking folks to come together and adhere to.
Bars must close and restaurants must restrict to pickup, delivery, or drive-through orders only. Businesses must practice social distancing and also suspend policies requiring a doctor's note if you're sick.
We do not need individuals crowding our doctor's time and showing up at our hospitals asking for a doctor's note.
All public and private schools must cancel on-campus learning and activities. A strong recommendation for those 65 and older or those with underlying medical conditions to self-quarantine at home.
This is a big deal. This is very serious. People are dying, and these are strategies that we are implementing, social distancing strategies that are tried and proven that help to decrease the spread of any pandemic. Right now, we are dealing with COVID-19.
Non-essential personnel are not allowed to go into hospitals. In order to preserve resources, hospitals will be delaying any non-essential procedures or surgeries. Labs must report all COVID-19 testing results immediately after results are received. Anyone arriving in the county from a warning level 3 country must self-quarantine for 14 days.
This includes originating or connecting flights from the countries, including South Korea, Japan, Italy, China, Iran, along with any other country that is subsequently added to this list.
And lastly, a very strong recommendation to self-isolate if you exhibit any signs of the virus.